we're at Djanogly School in a performance room, and me and Rob have been blessed by the kids, the crop that we're working with. There's so much kudos and creativity and talent within this group, and it's a shame that we've got to narrow it down to 8 really.
I have a bath and cereal, I want to go to New York, I'll get there even if I have to walk.
Breakfast, the highest order for morn. With items of the cooked variety, between sausage flavours I'm torn.
Poetry is really interesting, and
the
really
fact that we can perform them and stuff appealed to me as well.
All their nightmares have really come true, but they didn't know anything, they hadn't a clue.
Overall, it's been fun and great.
Yeah, I'm enjoying it.
Well, I just thought it'd be a brilliant way to get them introduced to the more creative side, get them working with some people that are known for creativity with language, spoken language, and use it as a method to get their voices heard. I want them to build that confidence and to start building that relationship, that solid relationship with language and with spoken language in particular.
I want to have 155 babies with 1,550 ladies.
So what do you think about poetry now?
I think that's really fun. I think that you can make your own ideas. I think that you can interpret it to how you want to do it.
I don't want it to be stolen. I want to be at the top. So I have friends that go by the name of Rob.